I have been sent here with a message from GM Ash. Today, we are introducing a new title to the company. It is the Wmxw Power Title. And the only way this title can be defended is in I Quit matches, last man standing match, by submission, or total knockout. And today, we will be holding a gauntlet match to see who this new title goes to.
The Derek in the ring. Now waiting his second opponent. Who's next starting in this gauntlet match? Oh, the ref.
It's gonna be interesting.
To say the least. These two men start in the gauntlet match to crown the very first Wmxw Power Champion. And when you boys are ready, let's ring the bell. Ding ding.
Really?
And doing rock, paper, scissors, shoot to see who wins it, and Derek lost. Locking up. Ref pulling on the arm.
Ah.
Good technical wrestling there by the ref. Kick to the midsection. Picking up the Derek. Shots to the midsection with that knee. And a DDT. We'll need Derek to get up.
I'm gonna be too rough on you. You know how much this means to you.
Tucking that clothesline. Taking him down. Sleeper hold. See Derek actually fighting the ref off. Pushing the ref down. Some shots to the back there. And a clothesline taking him down. And the ref's back up. See Derek getting kicked in the legs. And a shot to the midsection.
Come on, man. We gotta be some meat.
Here, it's fine. Just now you can stay on your knees. You don't even have to get up all the way. I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
And a code breaker. Your Derek's down. The submission hold. See, the ref would be a good power champion with that, with the submissions. And the Derek taps. The Derek taps. The Derek has been eliminated from this match. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we await the next entrant. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to start this, and let's get to the ref's next opponent.
Any day now.
I have right here a good citizen.
And it's the hero.
Have we figured out who the hell this guy is yet?
We have not.
Okay. Well, you're a good guy, so. Welcome.
Thank you.
It's nice to have somebody else on the team of the good people around here.
Yeah, it seems to be a lot of evil around here. And it must be taken care of.
Alright. Get that bell?
Ding ding ding. Locking up with the hero. Here going off into the ropes. Kind of measuring each other out now. Locking up again. And hero this time gets the better of him. And the hero just taking that clothesline. Another one, not even moving. Red doesn't know what to think. Hero catching him. Picks him up. Oh, and a modified slam. Hooking the ref arm. Oh, the ref reverses it. Takes him down. Getting and holding that leg, come for another submission win. Ref proving he would be a good power champion with his submission holds. This is the most damage the hero's taken. Some shots. And catches his fist. Ref getting out of it. Oh, and a shot to the midsection. Wait, and the ref is up with a spine buster. A throwing version of the spine buster. Putting the ref down. Oh, a shot to the throat there on the ref. Pushing him down. Hero picking up the ref now. Trying to catch his arms again. And I believe he calls that the Justice DDT.
One, two, three.
And I believe justice is served. The ref has been eliminated. But the hero, helping up the ref. Picks him up. The ref has been eliminated from this match, though. But showing good sportsmanship.
Good luck.
We'll be right back.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Still in the ring after winning the previous match. Hero and his opponent. Big man himself, power surge. Gentlemen, if you are ready. Ding, ding, ding. Starting off, some grapples, punches the chest there. Power surge beating hero down. Slamming that arm off the top rope. massive clothesline from Power Surge. Power Surge being one that can both grapple, submit, and outpower many opponents. Double accidental to the head. Hero's still standing.
Come on.
Leaning on the ropes.
I thought you were this hero.
Exploding clothesline there. Forearm shot out of the corner or out of the ropes. Come on. Taking it to Power Surge. Throwing those forearms. Punches back. Hero with a high clothesline, knocking Power Surge down, but Power Surge sitting immediately back up. Locking up. Jamming his head into the midsection, pushing Power Surge in the corner. Rush whip out, arm twist, locking up his arm. Power Surge elbowing out of it. Get it up. Reversed out. Step to the side there.
Come on.
More shots to the midsection. Irish whip across the ring in the turnbuckle. Big clothesline in the corner. Clothesline out of the corner. Power Surge still standing. Not standing after that one. See, we're going for it. Going for a chin lock. Try and choke him out. Power Surge powering up out of it. Elbows back. Out of the hold. Both of them kind of colliding into each other there. Sort of clothesline almost. Power Surge going for the pin.
One.
Really close to those ropes.
Two, three.
Power Surge has got it. Hero was not able to reach the ropes. Currently the number one contender for this title.
I look forward to another one.
Well, that ends, so safe.
We'll see.
Who's next? Come on.
Now I do believe there's only one man left for this gauntlet match. Who will it be? Holy shit. It is JT. Last time we've seen JT, he lost against the hero. And now this man, Power Surge, is beating the hero. But we see the same. Kicks the leg in the back there by JT. This man, JT, probably has mountains and mountains of just rage and annoyance filling up inside him for the past month.
Come on. Hit me.
JT just dodging clothesline after clothesline.
Come on.
Men just going back and forth with punches. Who will get the best of these two? Huh. big spine buster for Power Surge. Could this be it?
1, 2. Forgetting something.
This is the last match of this gauntlet.
So would it have even mattered? But you know what does count?
What?
Knockouts.
Oh, the JTKO. This could be it.
What?
And what JT said was true. Pinfalls in this last match do not matter. It is submission and knockout only. So if your opponent can't answer a 10th count, the match is over. They say they quit or give up, the match is over.
Come on.
JT running Power Surge right into that turnbuckle.
What? 2.
Power Surge starting to move. JT has knocked Power Surge down twice this match. This could be a good decider, a good preview of who will win. JT with those knee strikes to the midsection and chest. This is a man who's very dangerous, very methodical. This looks like he's going for that STF-like maneuver. Could this be it? Power Surge gets the ropes. Big kick to Power Surge by JT.
Come on.
Something in the fine print said either break him or beat him. I like breaking.
Power Surge has JT down for the first time.
2, 3.
JT getting back to his knees. Ooh, big kick. Big kick by Power Surge.
1.
This could be it right here.
2, 3.
And JT just sits back up. Who will win between these two? 1 more powerful man can knock you out, and 1 man more technical who can make you tap. JT with big kicks. Oh, JT with the running knee right to the side of the head of Power Surge. This might be just enough to keep him down.
2, 3.
Power Surge starting to come back again. Big shoulder block.
Get up.
He's going for a power bomb. No.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Will he make it to the 10 count?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
JT back up at the 9, saving this match for himself. Let's be it. Is he going for the Sister Abigail? he connects. He's not gonna let him sit. What's he going for? He's gonna make tap. Is he gonna make him tap right here? And that's it. JT is tapping. JT is tapping. Here is your winner and the new power champion of WMXW, Power Surge.
What do you think of that? You know, as far as All That Remains goes, and my opponent, I plan on walking in with this title. I plan on walking out with two.
You hear it here, folks.
My belt.
Power Surge planning on walking out with two titles at All That Remains when he goes up against Ash for the Extreme title. Thank you and good night, ladies and gentlemen.